Hello YouTube, this is the Horse Racing Kid. Here's my results show, and I'm gonna start off today with Rockingham Park. From Rockingham, I didn't do that good. I did 10. 10 came dead last. So it's just that way. No idea what was the matter with that horse. Okay, here's my picks. Sorry, I just have to look for DRF.com for my results for the third red show. Please know I still have the Woodbine Formulator web. It's still gonna go off. Here's my results. And I used to lose my shirt today. That's if I was there. Okay, I'm gonna go to race 7 from Belmont. Race 7, and I had the 6 and 1. All I know is the 1 came in 3. This is a second. Okay, yeah, six. I had no idea what that six was. Okay, here we go. Here's my 7. The Do It Fest. First place came to 4. Hang Bread. It was in Ghana. 7 paid, 640 to win, 350 to place, 280 to show. Hutatis, number 7 with Edgar Prado, 630 to place, 420 to show. And number 1 Pennington, horse I had, 440. Okay, I'm gonna go to Monmouth now. Monmouth, race number 8. There's no show. No show from Monmouth. No show waiting. Okay, here we go. Here the changes. Okay, so race number 8 from Monmouth. Turf horse was good that day. Came in first was number 8, Starfish Bay. Crystal Carlo, 280 to win, 210 to place. There was no show racing. Number 7, Mayaka, the horse I had. Cece Lopez, be 280 to place. Let's go to Arlington. Arlington race. The first race, let's go to, is the first race, which ran at a distance of mile 16. Main track was fast, probably fast. Okay, here's the results. 2, Saddle Hausman, Junior Alvarado, $10 to win, 480 to place, 260 to show. Passad, number 5, Fernando Yara, $3 to place, 210 to show. And the horse I had, 3, Kalu, Chris Emmett, and 240 to show. Okay, let's go to the 8th race, about 5 furlongs. On rest. 6, She's So Salty, with Tim Thornton, was up, 2280 to win, plays was 880, 420 for show, Glided Treasure, Chris Emmett, $4 to place, $3 to show, and number 8, Sleep Calling, is 360 to show. Okay, that's so far my results for the races picked today. I'm gonna make a big show tomorrow, and I'll start with this video. Here's some tracks I will be having my bonus long shots. Belmont, Calder, Monmouth, Arlington, Edmonton, Evangeline, Lonestone, Penn National, Hollywood, and Los Alamitos. I'll do the whole card from Los Alamitos. And if you have any comments for a track to do, just keep it up on my account. It's Horse Racing. It's the Horse Racing Kid YouTube account. So if you have any questions, just come up. Thank you, YouTube, and bye.